फिफ्थ क्वेश्चन ऑफ एच सी वर्मा, ओके, एंड इट इज सेड दैट इफ यू रीड द क्वेश्चन, इट्स अ गेम ऑफ गोलीज विच इज ऑल्सो नोन एज गोटिया इन महाराष्ट्रियन लैंग्वेज. सो हियर वी कैन से वन गोली और गोटी इज हियर, ओके. सो दिस इज द गोली ऑफ द फर्स्ट प्लेयर एंड आफ्टर 2 meter एंड एट अ height of 19.6 centimeter, that is 0.196 meter, the goalie of other player is projected horizontally and we need to find with what speed it should be projected so that it directly hits it. So basically this is the question of projectile thrown horizontally from certain height, okay, and from the values it is clear I will take g as 9.8 meter per second square in downward direction. So we know that the point from where the object is being projected, that is considered as origin, and at the goalie of first player, what is the y coordinate? So the y coordinate of the second goalie is minus 0.196 meter, and I will apply equation of motion y is equal to u y t plus half a y t square by considering motion along y axis only. So as the y coordinate is minus 0.196, 196 it is. So it is 196 minus the velocity in y direction is 0 because they said that the goalie is projected only in horizontal direction. Plus it would be better if I take it 9.8 and negative because it is also in downward direction and t square. So I'll take the next page. This minus and minus will get cancelled out, or I'll write it 0.196 in meter is equal to minus half 9.8 into t square. Okay. Now let's, this is nothing but 4.9 and this minus minus get cancelled. So t square comes out to be 0.196 divided by 4.9. So the time comes out to be, okay, so I can arrange it. I can write this as 1.96 and this as 49 by shifting the point. And the root of 1.96 is 1.4 and 49 ka root is 7. So the time comes out to be 0.2 second. So the goalie of second player here, it takes 0.2 second to come here. So as it falls at a distance of 2 meter, so I can take horizontal distance is equal to horizontal speed into time. This is 2 meter. We need to find the speed so that in 0.2 second it falls 2 meter. So you will see that the ux comes out to be 2 upon 0.2 and the answer comes out to be 10 meter per second. So it should be thrown with 10 meter per second. Okay, thank you.